No idea what you're up against.
I dreamed of the Mothman the other night. I think it was a dream, anyway. Changed so much, so quickly.
Why we leave? We should still be back at airport. We have to leave because you shoot boss. This your...
It's hard work making a living out here.
What's that over there?
A lot of supplies here that look ripe for the picking.
Always make sure to boil your water. Rocker said you were helping us out. I hope you were able to track down the surgical equipment plans. These plans are really detailed. With any luck, I'll let Rocker know you came through for us. Best of luck out there. Thank you.
I wonder if they have any chems laying around here.
I think we can make this place home for a lot of people. Yourself included.
Protectrons are kinda cute when they're just wearing a bow tie and not shooting lasers at you.
Why even bother helping people that can't help themselves?
It's nice to see people around in the responders' uniform again.
So this is a place that's bringing all these damn people to Appalachia.
A nice refuge like this is worth more hungry mouths.
Everything is too clean here. I had to dirty it up a little.
With all these supplies, we could really do some good trading with the White Spring.
These refugees wouldn't last one day in Crater.
I love Esme's cooking. It's been so long since I've had food with actual flavor.
The decor might be a little ostentatious, but it's nice to be somewhere not covered in dirt for once.
There's a lot of supplies here that look ripe for the picking.
Look at the ailments on these refugees. The pit must be a real hellhole.
I wonder if they have any chems laying around here.
Ugh. I sure hope this mole rat bite doesn't get infected.
Wow, they've really gotten set up here.
I assume the Gourmand's just a hate each other to death. I'll never ask what actually happened, though. The thought of eating another human grosses me out. Ugh. Makes me glad robots were never on their menu. So, there's one more key fragment. This one belonged to the Cutthroats. David, the guy who led us, is alive. Or something like it. I saw him roaming around out there, near his favorite barbecue shack. Turned into one of those scorched things. It breaks my heart to see him like that. He could be a real jackass, but he doesn't deserve that fate. Now I'd bet anything he's still got his key fragment on him. So really, he'd be doing everyone involved a huge favor by putting him out of our collective misery. And taking the key. Kiss him goodbye for me? Actually, don't. He's probably all malformed and disgusting now. Yeah, yuck.
Thank you.
watched you kill David through the viewfinder. So, that's a thing that happened.
Hey, I'm hoping that by now you've got everything we need. Hurry back so we can bust that cache wide open and see what's inside. No one's been inside since before they made me, so I've been dying to see all the great crap they've kept hidden for all these years. Don't keep me waiting. It's you, whatever your name was. I'll take those for sake. David, he had a mistress named Rosalind. She wound up doing something stupid out of... tried to lead a raid on Charleston on Christmas Eve so she could bring him back something. Now, in order to create the cash master key from those passwords you got, I need the holotape program she had with her when she died. You might have to look through the town's records to find out where they buried her body. I'd start with the Capitol building. Meet me at the cache in the basement of the ski lodge when you've got that holotape.
think it was a dream, anyway.
Thanks, for letting me crash here for a bit. Here and ready for business.
Okay, I see you made it into the city. But there's something you should know, if it isn't already painfully obvious. Charleston got flooded in a bad way. When David learned they killed Rosalind, he took the mini nukes we'd stolen from the Brotherhood of Steel and rigged them to blow up the dam. Damn near wiped the entire city off the map. Last I checked, the Capitol building is still standing. If any place was gonna have records of any of this, it'd be there. Here's hoping you don't have to dig up half the town to find what you're looking for.
I was gonna cheat you. I don't need a program to decrypt the key fragments. I'm a freaking robot. I just wanted you out of the way so I could get first dibs at the loot. At least I'm honest about it. Right. Thing is, I couldn't go through with it. Either you've made me a better person, or there's some old remnant of Miss Nanny firing up and making me care about people. It's all worthless pre-war junk anyway. You can have as much of it as you want. There might be some good loot, but that bucket of bolts bellhop down there won't cough it up without a claim ticket. Good luck finding one of those. I couldn't even shake it out of them, and believe me, I tried. It's all yours if you can figure something out. Alright, so there you go. That's it. Don't get all teary-eyed. I'm sure we'll do business together again soon. Until then, toodles. Oh, and before I forget, that uplink or whatever you were looking for is also in the cache. Hooray, you got it. Go you. Now don't go forgetting about me just because you got what you came for. I will find you.
Thank you. trading is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest.
Find that uplink thing you were looking for? Yeah, it got a little banged up when we shoved it through the storage system. You'll probably need to bring it to someone in the Free States who can fix it. Joke's on you. They're as dead as everyone else out there.
To serve you.
You know, at least one or two of them defected to us when they got sick of living underground. They talked about this real smart gal named Abby. Tech smart, you know? I bet you can find something down in her bunker that'll help you fix that doodad. It's in the mire. I can point you in the right direction. Now, go on and scram. Maybe you'll actually be able to get rid of these scorched things. Then, bing, bang, boom, couple hundred years pass, you vault people have a couple of kids, they have a couple of kids, etc. Next thing you know, we got more raiders and more people to prey on. Perfecto! Sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. But until then, I'll just be messing with the radio. Don't you forget about me up here. I'm always around if you get bored. Later, alligator.
Just taking it all in. My life has changed so much, so quickly.
Thanks, for letting me crash here for a bit. All right, let's see. Yep. Pretty well stocked.